From the heart of America's most historic city, in downtown Charleston, South Carolina, nighttime approaches and the people begin arriving at a small block establishment at 46 John Street. People from all around the country, from all walks of life, gather at the table, sit at the bar, or take up standing room. They're all here for one reason, to hear the blues played and sung like no other. So join us as, for the first time, Mama's Blues recorded live on stage at Mama's Blues Palace with Mama and the Misfits.
Are you ready?
truckload of love, honey, just for you. Gonna pull it in your driveway, unload it on you. I know you said it'd be no stopping today. I'm parking anyway. I'm gonna shut my motor off, take my truck out of gear. You better let me love you, I ain't going nowhere. I got a truckload of love, honey, just for you. I'm gonna pull it in your driveway, honey, and I'm gonna unload it on you. You better let me love you, honey, I ain't going nowhere. I got a truckload of love, honey, just for you. I'm gonna pull it in your driveway, honey, and I'm gonna unload it on you. Cause I'm checking on my baby, find out what he's putting down. I'm checking on my baby, find out what he's putting down. I'm checking on my baby, find out what he's putting down. Too many days I've been out of town. Just for you, I'm gonna pull it in your driveway, honey. I'm gonna unload it on you. I know you said to me, don't stop me. I'm parking it away. I'm parking it, bad boy. Thank you. We're gonna swing it in the key of B. 1, 2, 3.
zone. People, you can't take it with you. That's what I ever saw. Ain't nothing in the world that'll T-bone shuffle won't kill. An awful thing. Happen while you can. Makes an awful thing. You can never tell what might happen. That's why I love to sing. Let your hair down, daddy. Let's have a natural mall. Let your hair down, baby. A little bit too much, honey. Cause if you don't let your hair down, we can have no fun at all. Scared to pray.
We'll be right back. many ways. I'm real good. I scare myself sometimes, I'm so good. I got the knock on wood. Wow, 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 wow. Wow, 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 and the next day ain't got nothing shaking. Well, no, no, it ain't nobody. Ain't nobody's business if I do. When me and my baby, we fuss and fight. Believe me when I tell you people, you know everything's gonna be all right. Well, no, 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 it ain't nobody. Ain't nobody's business what we do. When my man, ain't got no money, honey, you can reach in my pocket and you can help all of my honey. Well, ain't no, 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 it ain't nobody, ain't nobody. Ain't nobody's business if I do. Ain't nobody's damn business. Yeah.
Sunday, and I praise my Lord all day, and then I raise hell on Monday. No, 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 it ain't nobody. Ain't nobody's business what I do. You know that ain't nobody's business. I believe to my soul that ain't nobody's business. Ain't my mother, my father, my sister, my brother, my neighbors, my man.
love, satisfy my love, baby. Satisfy my love, baby. Takes a real good man when push comes to shove. Come on and satisfy my love. Satisfy my love. Satisfy.
Woo. Lord, got to satisfy us.
Change over, honey. Ladies and gentlemen, those of you who haven't seen this before, we found it in a dumpster. Satan. Found in a dumpster, ladies and gentlemen, 1934 Hawaiian radio tone. Lordy, oh my God, it's possessed. My husband becomes possessed when he puts it on. We're gonna start off with some Muddy Waters for you. I don't care how long you're gone, I don't care how long you stay. My good kind of love, bring you home someday. Someday, baby, ain't gonna trouble me no more. No, 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 baby, trouble me no more. No more, baby, trouble me no more. Gonna trouble me no more. No, 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 no more, baby. Trouble me no more. No more, baby. Trouble me no more. Different.
Thank you. ain't gonna trouble me no more. Oh, no, 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 baby. Trouble me no more.
Johnson for you. You can run. Tell my friend Willie Brown.
crossroads, I fell down on my knees. I went down to the crossroads, I fell down on my knees. And I prayed to the good Lord above, I said, save a mama if you please. You can run, you can run. Tell my prayer with the brown. Gentlemen, it's time for Joe Jones. My son and I are going to do a duet with you. I was having.
Can you breathe?
I'm okay.
Is your wiper, you got a brown paper bag, doctor?
Not yet. I'm just that short of breath. But I'm okay.
Don't hurt yourself.
I'm trying to take it easy. I'll take it easy.
Yeah, babe. Yeah, babe. Yeah, yeah, babe. Yeah, yeah, babe. Yeah, 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 babe. Yeah, babe. Yeah, babe. Yeah, babe. Yeah, babe.
I'm gonna bring it on home.
I'm gonna bring it on.
This is the doorway to Mama's Blues Palace, located just down the street from the Visitor Center on John Street in Charleston, South Carolina. Back in the mid-90s, Dupree Wall, his wife Rhonda, and their son JoJo formed a group called Mama and the Misfits. They worked around the clock for weeks to restore the interior of this old building and finally opened Mama's Blues Palace, and the rest is history. They played and sang the blues night after night, and soon the sound of Mama and the Misfits spread all across the Lowcountry. And the tourists who visit Charleston year-round were soon told, if you come to Charleston, South Carolina, you gotta hear Mama sing the blues. This is a dream come true for the Wall family, Dupree, Mama, and JoJo, and their band. As you'll see, they're not only dedicated to their music, they're dedicated to family.
And I've been playing one of these things since I was a child. Almost anything good ever happened to me was because I played one of these dumb old guitars. I'll never forget the first day I saw Mama. She had made a date to meet my keyboard player at Denny's. And Mama and her roommate pulled in the parking lot, and I looked in the car and I said, the blonde is mine. And by God, nothing could have been further from the truth. We've been each other's for a long time. She's been my best friend, my lover, my confidant, and my staunchest critic when necessary. There aren't really words to describe what we have with each other and the joy that JoJo has brought. I'm a lucky man. I mean, most I know, we've got two grown sons, and they grow away from you, some of them, you know, and music has been the glue that kept us together. I know in my heart, as long as I walk this planet, JoJo and I will be close because we share this thing, whatever it is, that takes us all over. I feel even more of a sense of continuity because my dad, Ralph Dupree, was a singer. I never got to hear him. He was killed right before I was born in Korea. In fact, he was the first casualty from Charleston here. I understand he was a great talent. I wish to hell that, you know, you can make records as easy back then as they did now, as they do now. I would give anything to hear him. But somehow I know every night we walk up on that stage and he stares down at me and Mama and JoJo, and he just smiling. He's got to be. got to be, because he gave us such a gift. Even though I never knew him, I probably know him better than anybody I've ever known, because he gave me this. It's better than money, it's better than almost anything. If you've got love and music, you don't, somehow you always seem to get by. You know what I'm saying? But kind of like this old guitar. I found this guitar in a dumpster in a lot of pieces, all beat up, just like me. But you know what? It keeps on playing night after night, just like me. My name's Dojo, and I'm a harmonica player. Very lucky to have this job because it's a very small instrument, very portable. And I'm very lucky to be playing it with my family. I was musically declined, if anything, until I was 17 years old. And I was tooting around with the harmonica just like anybody would, you know. And I accidentally hit a good note. And Pops gave me encouragement. He said, "Oh, that sounded good. So why don't you keep doing that?" And I was like, "Okay, I'd like to get into this business." So I locked myself in my room for about 3 weeks solid. Stole all their tapes, his harmonicas, and through that I started playing. Now mind you, not very well. It was 3 weeks, but I was playing. I finally figured it out. And very fortunate to be playing with my family. It's a very unique bond, because it brings you closer together anyway. I mean, if you have that same common passion, and we have that. And consider myself a lucky man. The harmonica's been good to me. It's been very good to me. If I hadn't started playing music, life probably wouldn't have been nearly as interesting. I was destined for cubicles. But this little sucker here has brought me a lot of happiness. I love it. Music is a beautiful thing, and if you can create beautiful music with your family, then you're hitting home, then you're doing something right.
Music has held us together, has brought us through the hard times. Every time we needed money, and by God, we needed money so bad in those days, Dupree had his shoes taped up with duct tape. His mama had to buy him a coat, couldn't afford to buy the man a coat. And that phone rang every time we needed money. Every time we needed money, that phone rang and had a job for Dupree. And then Jojo came along, had no interest in music whatsoever. And all we did was pray, "Oh my God, please give us one child that'll like music." 2 weeks before Jojo turned 17, sitting in the living room with Dupree and I, picked up old harmonica, blew a note, Daddy and I started going, "Yeah, Jojo, that's awesome." Locked himself up in the bedroom, came out blowing the harmonica, and Jojo's been with us ever since. I don't know how to explain what the music means to us. This music is our life. It's our soul. It's our passion. Together, the three of us make such music together. And it's not anything that you can buy. It's not anything that you can learn. It isn't anything that you can have on a piece of paper. It's all instinct. And when we get up there together, the music flows, and the passion between the mother and the father and the son. It's enough to make my heart break, but it's a wonderful thing. And I thank God for it every day. And I thank God for giving us the ability and the passion and the love to share this with everyone on the stage and all over the world. It is such an honor and such a gift from God, and we're so blessed to share our music with everyone.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me.
The second half of Mama and the Misfits, recorded live from Mama's Blues Palace in Charleston, South Carolina.
Like a horse rearing at the beach.
Thank you so much for coming to Mama's Blues Palace, 46 John Street. Thank y'all so much. Broadcasting live on mamasbluespalace.com. Whew. Do a song by Albert King. Let it fall.
you back. Thank you. Thank you very much. Appreciate that so much. Let's get funky.
I believe than half of what I used to be. Too much to do to even move my feet. I think somebody put the root on me. Somebody put the root on me.
Jesus, lift me up. I want my Jesus, lift me up. I want my Jesus, lift me up. you and good night.